A 20-year-old man facing charges surrounding the deadly stabbing of a Corcoran High School student. A grand jury indicting Alexis Herrera Cruz for manslaughter and criminal possession of a weapon. Syracuse police say 19-year-old Michael Lacoste was stabbed during a fight along Midland Avenue in June. He was brought to the hospital where he later died.